let's take a quick look at FX Expansion's Trimmer. So first off, what is Trimmer? Well, Trimmer is an all-in-one drum synthesizer virtual instrument. Now compare that to something like Geist. Now Geist plays back samples. So if I click on a sample here, you'll see these are actual samples that Geist would play back. The same thing would be true for something like BFD2, which plays back samples. Trimmer does not play back samples. It actually synthesizes the drum sounds, and Trimmer is set up and laid out really nice just for drum sounds. So since it's a synthesizer, you might say, why not just use a typical synthesizer? Well, I could go to something like Strobe, which is from the FX Expansion Synth Squad collection, and I could choose a preset like the Pumper Kick, and I could just use that for my kick. But the problem is I would have to have several instances of synthesizers open in order to get my full drum kit, and that's exactly where Trimmer comes in and fits in really nice. So since it's a drum synthesizer program, there is of course a synth section. So here's a kit section. Here's the synth section where we'll actually tune up our kit piece. So we have 8 different slots that we can tune up here and change to whatever sort of sounds we want. There are several presets included within Trimmer. We have kit piece presets. So we have presets that are just say kicks, hi-hats, snares. We have full kit presets. So if I want to load up a full drum kit, I can do that as well. So there we go. That's a full drum kit. You can see some macro knobs in here. Go to the synth page, see how each of these are tuned up differently. And we have the full preset. So I'll grab a full preset here. You can see that loaded a bunch of patterns for us. And you can see we have a bunch of different patterns we can use. 8 of the slots are used right now, as you can see by the different colors. But we have more. There's 11, 12, 13, all the way up to 24. Also within Trimmer, we have an FX section. So we have the synth effects. So I'll choose my kick and my synth effects right here for my kick, the synth effects for my snare, the synth effects for my hi-hat, etc. And then we have a master effects section as well. Also included in Trimmer, just like several FX Expansion products, is the transmod modulation system. So I can choose a modulation source and drag in the modulation. Up here we can see the built-in sequencer. Click and drag in a pattern and then start right-clicking to go through some preset patterns. And if you don't want your pattern to go through the full amount of steps you have available, you can just use this little arrow, drag it down, and have just that section loop while the rest of the pattern continues to play. It's really cool. We also have several kind of drag edits. So if I wanted to edit this hi-hat open, click it, go up or down to change the velocity. We can change that here. We can do repeats. So I'll add in a clap here, and I'll click and drag and start repeating it. And you have a probability as well. So I'll put in another note, and you can click and drag up and down and change the probability. Then we'll move on to the graph section. Have a bunch of different graphs that you can use. You can graph off each pattern however you want. All kind of different options that you can use. Invert, reverse, you can insert. Very nice. And of course, there is a mapping section. So that's enough talk about the drum synthesizer Trimmer. Now let's actually hear how it sounds. So that's FExpansions Trimmer, an amazing drum synthesizer program. So we've been running Trimmer within Pro Tools, but you can also run Trimmer in standalone. So if you are interested in Trimmer, just go to fexpansion.com and check out Trimmer, an amazing drum synthesizer program. Check it out, fexpansion.com.